Hello from Rome, Marco Sabellico, your personal home bartender. We are in Italy, we are in Rome, we have a lot of time to reflect, to read books, to keep in touch with friends, to travel with our imagination and with our drinks. Today I'm going to take you to a wonderful country, which is Brazil. We do it with the most famous Brazilian drink ever, which is caipirinha. Caipira literally means something rustic, a peasant, a worker, someone who lives outside the big town. And the main ingredient of this drink is the national spirit of Brazil, which is cachaça. Cachaça is made with sugar cane, just like rum, but the taste is, the process and the taste, the result is quite different. It has a more, you know, rustic somehow bite, which is halfway in between tequila and rum, for example, and the alcohol content is slightly lower due to the distillation system than rum. Anyway, it's a very simple recipe. All you need is cachaça, one lime and some sugar. Okay? So first of all, roll the lime on the table to make it easy to extract the oils from the skin. Then cut it. I suggest to cut it in quarters to eliminate the edges. Just like this. And then in smaller pieces again. Then all you need is an old-fashioned glass. You put the lime in the glass, you add 2 teaspoons of cane sugar, or 3 if you like it very sweet. I think 2 is just enough. You take a muddler or whatever tools you have handy and start muddling in order to dissolve the sugar, to extract the oils and the juice from the lime. Don't exaggerate, otherwise the taste becomes slightly bitter. You have the concentration of oils might be too high. Then simply fill the glass with cracked ice. Once you have done this, take cachaça, roughly 2 ounces, and we are almost done. Stir gently to make sure all the sugar is dissolved and the drink is perfectly mixed and cool. Should be garnished with a straw. We don't use it. We love the environment. I suggest a teaspoon in order to stir it every now and then. So here we go. Caipirinha. Saúde. Ciao Brasil. Ciao. Tudo bom? Tudo bem. Tchau.